Yeah, welcome back to King of Thieves, everybody. Here's another viewer space. Well, it's not really a viewer space, it's actually on King of Thieves database. Or rather, the video is under the solution for the most popular base 15. Anyway, didn't do a King of Thieves database video in ages, so here it is. Let's look at that in slow motion. So you jump twice straight away, then you slide for a bit, do that corner jump, then you slide until you reach the green gun down there, and then you can just jump up like that, do another very short slide, and jump down like that, and then you've made it. You just pass the green gun as it shoots again, and this is the main problem, really. So all you have to do is remember this sequence and then you're all good. It's that easy, right? Well, here's how you die. You can't really do something wrong in the beginning, but if you jump too late over there, then you're dead. Or if you jump a little too early, you'll get into problems up there. Or if you slide too long over there, then you can't make it. And if you really mess up your timing and slide way too long, then you're way too late for that. So here's the solution again. Hope you liked this video. If it did, please leave a like. This tells YouTube to show the video to more people. Thanks to Chuong Legendary for inviting me into his guild and letting me test his layout. And if you want to see daily King of Thieves videos, scroll down a bit, click the subscribe button, and we'll see each other tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Bye.